Hello friends, welcome to Penhouse Tartan. In this video, we are going to see a short preview on Airmail Variety 77 light green color body with silver cap fountain pen. And here, this video is specifically taken to give you the clear insights on this pen, because just with photos, you cannot fully understand about this. So here, this is a green color body and a silver color cap, a silver color clip, a very sturdy one. And the brand name Variety was stamped in this body of this pen. And there is a breather hole in this pen, which prevents the ink from clogging and maintains a balanced atmospheric pressure so that the ink does not leak or drip ink through the nibs. And with this separate, you can find that it is a piston type ink filling method. And let me show it. This is a semi-hooded nib, like this is number 0 nib with medium tip gold plated one, and you can swap the nibs as you like since we have number 0 nibs in many brands, and especially in Can Write we are having in fine, medium, and again with gold and silver plated nibs. And for that, you can go to our site, click pen splash, then go to nibs, and there you can use a filter and make a query on what you require. And here there is a little window space, so with this you can find that the inks level inside, and usually all piston type ink filling system pens will have this windows. And to fill the ink, you have to do this in the anti-clockwise direction, means you have to open this and the piston will move forward, and you can dip in the ink and turn this back in the clockwise direction, so the ink will be filled up this portion. And if you're doing this for the first time, do this for 2 to 3 times, so you will get a very good ink circulation in this portion. And you must not try to open here. And on pen maintenance, please wash the pens regularly, that is twice a month, because all the dye based ink will precipitate on the longer you say, so it will block the ink's passage in the feeder, so you will get a scratchy writing, and slowly the ink will dry quickly, and then you may have to shake the pens for the ink flow to come out. The reason is the blockage in the feeder screw. So to clean the dirts and deposits in the feeder, you can remove the feeder and the nib unit separately by holding this and push it out. And after removing, you can flush the feeder with the help of any brush or cleaning it well with soap water. If you are soaking in soap water, then allow it for an hour and brush and clean. And in some ink bottles itself, you can notice on every fill it is recommended to clean the pen with water, so it is clear. Unless otherwise we have good cleaning and maintenance, the flow will be affected. And let me give the measurement of this pen. The holding area's diameter is 9.3 mm, and the body is 11.2 mm, and the length of this pen without cap is 124.8 mm. With cap it is 137.6 mm. With this measurement, you can get some idea about the pouches for this pen. If you maintain this pen using a pouches and all, the same aesthetic shininess will last forever. And for pouches, you can refer our site. We are having single pen, double pen, 4 pen pouches with different colors, with different slot sizes, and we can also do engraving on the pen's pouches. So while you're ordering, you can mention in that. And the entire weight of this pen is 16 grams. And also few nibs need to be fine tuned, because during the manual assembly of nibs, the tines may stick together. So gently push the tines up and down, so it will create some space in between the tines, so we will get a smooth writing and a very good inflow in tone. And whenever we dispatch the pens to a customer, we do this fine tuning and we will check before dispatch. This is our usual practice. And let me give the writing sample of this pen with our Penhouse Violet color ink. A very smooth writing. A very good writing. And yeah, if you have any query about this pen, you can ask in the comment section, or else you can make a call to our mobile number. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.